rotting garbage has been piling up this week on the streets of Bannu in northern Pakistan. Municipal garbage collectors have stopped gathering the trash until they are paid their salaries. They say they haven't been paid for 4 months. Local officials say they are in touch with the employee groups and are trying to persuade them to end the strike.